It was a very fun experience at Robbie's Studios.